Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to welcome you now to our summer virtual open mic. I'm Lucas Marchand. I'm a teacher at the school, but I've also been doing some office work over the past year. And I'm joined as a co-host today and a regular performer who is now just coming in as the excellent co-host and a representative of the youth committee, Ali Berti. Ali, would you like to introduce yourself to everyone today?
Hi, everyone. My name is Ali Berti, and I'm 15 years old.
All right. On that note, we will start this afternoon's program with a performance by Jessica. Jessica, are you in the house today? Oh, there. Oh, look at this. You've got a beautiful microphone. You're ready to go. Oh, this is so great. Jessica, what are you going to be singing for us today?
Arthur.
Arthur, yes.
Arthur's theme song.
We were singing this one in choir the other day, right? Yeah. So this Arthur theme song, Arthur, for those of you that don't know, has been on the air for 25 years, and it's in its final season now. So this is a great opportunity to honor what a cool show that was. And I hear our very talented performer, Jessica, sing the theme song, Believe in Yourself, or if better known as sometimes, What a Wonderful Kind of Day. All right, take it away, Jessica.
When you're walking on the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. We learn to work and play and get along with each other. You got to listen to your hearts, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, listen to the sheep. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, and together make things better by working together. It is a simple message, let it come from the heart. You believe in yourself, and that's the place to start. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day.
Yes. Ah, so that was Sizar. I would like to now introduce to the stage Chloe. Chloe, are you there today? Chloe. Hi, Chloe. How are you doing today?
Good.
So what are you going to be performing for us today?
It's All Right.
It's All Right from the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yes. Fantastic. Did you watch this movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty great movie, huh? One of my favorites over the COVID time so far, I would say. All right, Chloe. Well, whenever you're ready, take it away. This is Chloe doing what's the name of the song again?
It's
All Right. It's All Right. Yes, thank you. Take it away, Chloe.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Have a good time, cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right. Now listen to the beat and catch happy feet. Cause you got soul and everybody knows that it's all right. Whoa, it's all right. When you wake up early in the morning, feeling sad like so many of us do. Just have a little soul, make life your goal. Sure that something's gonna come to you. Say it's all right. Say it's all right. It's all right. Have a good time, cause it's all right. Whoa, now everybody clap your hands and give yourself a chance. Cause you got soul and everybody knows that it's all right.
Next up, we have two other piano performances. We have Annie playing two pieces for Elise and Mimi Val Fair, and Sila taking us into outer space with a piece called The Milky Way. Take it away!
Hello, my name is Annie, and today I'll be playing two songs. One is for Elise, and one is Medieval Fair.
Hi guys, I'm Sila and I'm going to be performing The Milky Way.
So we're proud to bring you these next three pieces. We have Mahalia playing Remember Me from the movie Coco, Abigail playing Ocean Eyes by Billie Eilish, and Matthew playing Peaches by Justin Bieber. We got some CanCon there sneaking in right at the end. So enjoy Mahalia, Matthew, and Abigail up next.
I did it.
Hi, my name is Matthew Walker, and I'm playing Peaches by Justin Bieber.
Thank you.
awesome. That was Abigail, Matthew, and Malia. I may have said Mahalia before. I apologize. That was Malia before. And their teacher, Ainsley. Ainsley, I love the rich chords you're providing underneath. I remember that when I was learning to play piano too, how nice it is to have that extra harmonic support. And it sounds so good on those tunes. In fact, so good that you've inspired me, Ainsley. I want to make some music too. I'm not going to let you have all the fun. So unannounced, I'm going to call on a friend of mine, another Allie, not the one that's co-hosting here with me today, but the Allie that is actually in the same house as me right now, not somewhere else in Ontario. Allie, you want to come do a song with me? We thought it might be fitting to do that very song, just the two of us, by one of the great geniuses of our time, Bill Withers.
I love that song.
So Allie's going to play some trumpet. I'm going to sing. Allie's going to sing. And we're just going to do a little impromptu tune for you. Let me just get my volume up here. And yeah, let's do this.
All right.
Yeah. Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three, four. I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is it becomes the morning dew. To make those rainbows in my mind, or when I think of you sometime, I want to spend some time with you. Ooh, just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us. Ooh, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We look full of no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it won't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, but not to those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Oh, just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us. Ooh, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. Thank you so much.
Us two did a good song.
Yeah, very nice. Thanks for joining me, Allie. That was fun.
All right. To continue, we have what would be a virtual open mic without a word from our executive director, Richard Marcella. He has a special project that he's been working on that we'd like to share with all of you. Let's throw that video on, that video message from Richard.
Hi everybody, it's Richard. Sorry I can't be there in person with you, but I wanted to share this special instrument I've been writing music for. It's called an orchestrion, and we'll put that in the chat. It's a street organ, mechanical music technology that I fell in love with from like the late 1800s. This technology dates back even before then. And I think I played my barrel organ for you once on a prior video, and that's similar technology. So mechanical music. In this case, it's driven by my I've written it, the music, in Sibelius software, music arranging software, which many of you might know and even have and mess around with. And I'd love to share some of the mechanics as to how this machine works with you today. I'm working on this pick called The Birds of Marsville, and this is a giant book full of these imaginary birds that I've a friend of mine I've kind of written and helped imagine, you know, these weird birds, and my friend David Hannon has painted. There's about 80 unique bird species from this imaginary island called Marsville that I've big piece for that's gonna premiere at the mid-September of next month. So let me fire up the instrument, which is the orchestrion. It's 115 homemade pipes. It's an organ, and I'm just gonna go on the back here and fire it up. But on the bottom here, you have a blower. This creates air, and it goes into this wind chest. So take a look at the wind chest while I fire it up. And it'll get loud here, but watch it rise. This is fun. Woo-hee-hee-hee-hee! Okay. So this was built by a dear friend of mine. He's about double my age. His name is Hank DeGrau. And I called him up one day and I said, Hank, I hear that you build mechanical musical instruments. And he said, what are you doing now? Come on by. And Hank is dear to my heart. He's a big inspiration on me, and I hope he is on you now. He built this thing. Hired Nortel engineer, and he built this thing. So the middle section here is all solenoid switches that help connect through this interface to this cord down into my Dell computer, being a Dell system. And I'm gonna give you a little glimpse. MIDI stands for Musical Instrument Digital Interface, and that's simply what's driving, what's triggering the organ to play. So I'm gonna play a little snippet from this big piece I'm working on called The Birds of Marsville. So here it comes now. Let's see if this works. Give me a sec. All right. Let's fire it up. There it is. Each of these little pieces is like a bird call. Anyway, you get the picture. Take care, everybody. I'm sorry I can't be there live with you for this show, but thanks to everybody for holding it down, and I hope you have a great rest of the virtual open mic. Bye for now.
Thanks for that message, Richard, and we hope the project goes well. Let's get back to our students now. Up next, we have performances by Elise and Queen Zaret. Elise will be playing Song of the Dark Woods, and Queen Zaret will be playing Young Forever by Allie. Who's it by?
Goodness me, it is by
BTS. Both performances will be on piano. Please enjoy these, and whenever you're ready, Elise and Queen Zaret, go ahead.
Thank you.
We're gonna hear some theme song music actually in these next couple pieces. Allie, do you have a favorite video game theme song?
Oh my God, yes, I do. On the topic of Genshin Impact, can I give a little snippet of how the aria starts?
Please.
Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. Okay.
I love that. That's a beautiful theme song. That was beautiful, Allie. Thank you for sharing that. But we should get back to our actual performers here. Our next segment, we are going to the land of Nintendo and Super Mario. We have two students who have prepared the theme song from Mario Brothers. So let's call on Luis to the stage first. Luis, welcome back to the virtual stage. It's nice to have you back on the show. Are you, are you ready to go?
Yes.
It sounds like you're there, Luis. Take it away whenever you are ready, sir.
Thank you.
bring to the stage, Ivan. He's gonna play another. He's gonna play the theme song for Mario as well, but on the piano. Hi, Ivan. It's nice to meet you.
Hello.
Sorry. All right. So I have a few questions for you before you start. Is that okay?
Okay.
All right. So, do you have a favorite character from the Mario universe by any chance?
What's he called? I'm pretty sure it's Yoshi or Luigi.
Yoshi's really cute. Yoshi! Sorry, I can't help myself when people mention it. That's great. I also have a favorite character from the Mario universe too. Mine would definitely have to be Rosalina. She's dark, mysterious, and a mysterious past. And also, I love her turquoise dress. It's really cute. All right, whenever you're ready to play, let's hear your piano rendition of the Mario theme song. We have reached the end of our program with only two performers left remaining. Brought to you by RPSM faculty. Our first piece we'll see is with a violin teacher, Jessie! And her students, Anissa?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got it, I think.
Anissa, Amira, and Jamie. They'll be praying. Oh boy, it's in German. Give me a minute, I can pronounce it. Don't worry, give me a second.
You got this, Ollie.
Brandenburg Concerten.
Yes.
Oh, I did it, oh God.
That's right, and after that, we will wrap things up with a faculty performance from Ainsley, our teacher du jour, who is, you've seen so many students today, performing the incredible piece by Stevie Wonder, My Cherie Amour. So enjoy that, enjoy these last two performances.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Ainsley, piano teacher with the Regent Park School of Music. Today I'm going to be playing for you one of my favorite songs, My Sharia More, My Sharia More by Stevie Wonder. Hope you enjoy.
Thanks, everyone, for all your love and support. I wish you all a safe and healthy end of the summer. Please stay in touch, and we will see you again in the fall. See you later, everybody. Thanks for coming today.
Bye.
Bye-bye.